Roald Dahl's daughter has told Sky News that the author never forgot the darkness and loneliness of his own childhood when writing his beloved books, as celebrations of the centenary of Dahl's birth begin. His daughter Lucy said stories of poverty, cruelty, loneliness and alienation were an essential element of her late father's success.